Over 60 secondary school teachers from the displacement-affected communities in the Intergovernmental Authority on Development have undergone training for pedagogy, social psychology, life skills, and ICT competence training that will enable them to prepare the refugee and host community students for better future education, including vocational and training opportunities. The trainees have expressed their sincere appreciation to the stakeholders and promised to cascade what they have learned to the students.
Before this training, I used not to know how I can control my emotion to the students. When students annoy me, I become also annoyed. But through this training, I've been in position to control my emotion. And nowadays I'm handling the students very well. Students have started liking me. Even I didn't have the knowledge of ICT, whereby in this new curriculum, ICT is needed. But you find that when they take the tablets in the class, I could not be in position to direct the student. But because of this training, I'm now able to guide all the students. They ask me questions, Madam, where can we express? I now know where to what to tell them to what to do. I want also to thank all the administrators of NTC Muni for the wonderful protection they've given to us throughout this training, good accommodation, good feeding, good environment. And I also encourage that in future they should continue with this training for more and more and to other students. Teachers also in other secondary schools. Thank you very much.
We are trained on four major areas. One is pedagogy. We have psychosocial support, life skills, and later ICT. I am very, very glad for this training because it has equipped me with the new skills and I'm ready to deliver and do better than I was before. I also am very happy with GIZ, the Ministry of Education, and NTC Muni took care of us all in this period of this training.
However, the principal, National Teachers College, Muni, Miss Aliwaru Daisy Filiam, says it's very important for the teachers to undergo such trainings.
Trainings are very important for every teacher as it helps to orient and enable them to attain extra skills to manage the environment they are working in. Increased access to secondary education implied increased student enrollment, which in turn called for more schools and more teachers. Hence, the National Teachers College Muni, which has now slightly existed for more than 36 years, was one of the National Teachers Colleges founded to meet this demand for law secondary education.
Speaking at the ceremony, the Minister of Primary Education, Joyce Moriku Kaducu, emphasized the issue of teacher policy.
As I've already said, the Uganda's education policy, the policy that we have, and the plans, including the response plan, it provides an example and a step forward for holistic and integrated education support for refugees. Our education policy affirms that education is a right for all, and that has been stipulated even in the Constitution of Uganda, Article 30. Irrespective of your age, irrespective of your sex, whether you are one, you are a refugee or you are a Ugandan, there is no discrimination, and that's why some of the trainees who have completed this training, they have got refugees. They are refugees in the background, but we do not discriminate. These children, whether they are Ugandans or refugees, they should only access the school, but they deserve quality education. And of course, this comes when we have quality teachers. Therefore, this training certainly has equipped our teachers with appropriate learner-centered pedagogical skills, computer skills, life skills that will enable you to deliver quality education.
The Intergovernmental Authority on Development Initiative, in collaboration with the Ministry of Education and Sports, supported by the Government of Germany and implemented by GIZ, is a one-year pilot targeting 300 teachers in Ethiopia, Uganda and Sudan, which are the three members of IGAD state, with phase two expected to start very soon. Emmanuel Agele and Dennis Oringi, West Nile TV.